Even though your security system is self-monitoring, it is important to regularly test the system manually. The system test is used to test each of the sensors in the system. The master user code is required to test the system. While the system is in test mode, a T icon will blink on the upper right of the display. To test the system, use the following steps. Go to Security, Menu, and then Toolbox. The panel will then ask you to enter your current master code. Once you are in the user toolbox, select System Test. When each sensor is tested, the Go Control panel will beep and announce the sensor's name. A green bar will light on the display, and 1 to 5 signal bars will light to show the strength of that sensor's wireless signal. For door or window sensors, open and close the door or window. For motion detectors, stay out of the protected area for 5 minutes, then walk through the area. For portable sensors and wireless keypads, press any button. For smoke, carbon monoxide, or glass break detectors, press the detector's test button. When the green bar is displayed for a sensor, it has tested okay. The panel test checks the control panel's indicators and sounder. A list of panel tests will be displayed. Use the up and down arrows to scroll through the list. Press each test button and answer yes or no to the test question. Press OK when all panel questions have been answered. A confirmation screen will be displayed. Press OK to exit testing. Press back when finished.